Megan Puryear shares safety reminders as temperatures reach dangerous levels.
It's more than just a chill in the air. Anyone left outside may not survive.
Not a night to be outside.
Lead shelter manager Donald Davis says Union Mission's doors are open at all hours.
We'll accept anyone all night long just to get the man out of the cold.
Davis says the decision to stay outside could be deadly.
Core temperature might go down, hypothermia, especially if you're asleep. Some folks don't wake up from that. It's that cold.
And whether you stay for hours or months, Davis says you'll leave with a full stomach and a coat on your back.
Come on in. We'll take care of you through this cold weather.
But people aren't the only ones who need help. There are those who can't speak for themselves.
They are susceptible and not necessarily going to be able to respond any better than you would.
Norfolk Animal Care Center volunteer manager Lorlin Flowers says you have to prepare your pets for the temperature drop.
We do see cases of hypothermia as well as the frostbite here at the shelter, and that can be fatal to any kind of domesticated animal.
Flowers says you even have to change the way they eat for the cold.
Animals burn more energy when they're outside in this extreme temperature change, so making sure they have a little extra food.
And that food must be in a safe container.
If they're eating or drinking out of a metal bowl, their tongues can actually stick to it.
Flower says all pets must come inside, but if it's not possible, then you have to make them a warm shelter.
They must have an outdoor shelter, making sure it's not facing the wind, keeping it above the ground, making sure they have fresh hay and or cedar shavings, just making sure that it's a tight enough space so that their body heat is going to help keep them warm.
If you know someone who needs help, Union Mission is on Virginia Beach Boulevard in Norfolk. It's open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Megan Puryear, 13 News Now.